Edmond.
Y'all ready to get this thing going?
Man, let's get this thing cracking, baby.
I know you're surprised.
New album, sheesh.
See, I was about to ask you, too, what you got going on.
Oh, go ahead,
yeah.
New album, man. Well, for all the fans that don't know, man, it's our 10th album. And it's about to be, man, it's about to go down, man. Real talk. We're giving our fans a double CD.
What?
We're giving our fans 21 records.
What?
21 Savages, baby.
We give you 21
wow.
Savages?
Wow.
And it might be about 24. We ain't, but it's over. But again, it's going to be a double CD.
I'm out.
And we're just letting everybody to know, all our fans, whatever, and all our strong supporters that we love them, man. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, why not do it on your 10th album? You know what I'm saying? Like, in the past, we've given you 12, 13, mm-hmm. the most probably 14, the most probably about 15 songs.
Mm-hmm.
This time you're gonna get over 20 records
mm-hmm.
from Jagged Edge, so you can love and cry and have fun and make love,
make babies
all day you want, baby.
Well, you know what?
Procreation.
I'm gonna tell y'all, I heard one of the songs, right? And so I do this thing called car karaoke, and I love it.
Dope.
And it's one of them called The Closest Thing.
You know? Hey, feel like an authority, I know.
So what inspires you guys when you're writing in the studio? Is your music inspired by relationships? You know, God talk with your homies, things they going
all
through.
All of the above.
You've been through the things you want to go through.
So let me ask you, because, you know, this is one of my favorite songs right there.
Uh-oh.
Walked Out of Heaven.
Come on now.
What inspired that?
Ha-ha!
Who went through some? Who did?
Yeah,
everybody.
Hey, man, I mean, we used to be some players, and then you want to settle down, mm-hmm. and then, you know,
you don't want to settle down no more.
You don't want to settle down.
That's too funny.
Okay, so y'all, I don't know how to sing right, but can I help y'all out with this one?
Yeah, come on now.
We're going to all do this together.
You're going to lead this one.
No,
come on now.
No.
We're going to back you up.
No.
I'm rolling down a lonely highway, asking God to please forgive me. I'm messing up the blessing He gave to me. I see everything clearer now. The night's as black as it's ever been. Without my girl, I'm a loser. Pray that He just shed His grace on me. I don't know what to do. Feels like I just walked right out of heaven.
My mama told me that if it's she know this. Come on, man.
She'll come back and she'll forgive me. And the best thing I can do is to just let her go. I don't want to do.
I love you guys so much because when y'all create music, you create music that lasts a lifetime.
Yeah,
this is something, you know, your music, you can hear it 15, 20, 30 years later, and it still feel good. Like everything I felt when it came out, I still feel now.
Yeah.
And then I still really ride around listening to, you know, this.
So,
but we really thank y'all guys for, you know, being so talented and blessing us with, you know, the songs, your beautiful voices.
For y'all.
But
you know, it's a conscious effort, man. We always set out, you know what I'm saying? We always set out in the beginning, and we always wanted to be, you know, write reality-written records, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Write records that people actually can relate to their
right.
daily lives, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
No, it's easy to tell a girl what you can do to her, what you're going to do
right.
to her.
Right.
You know what I mean? Those are, mm-hmm. you know, not too thought out.
Mm-hmm.
But You know what I'm saying? When this, when you write reality written records,
yeah.
I mean, they last a lifetime. You know what I'm saying? And
that's
we always
true.
Want to become a household name.
Yeah.
And I think we've kind of, you know, we're almost there. Let me say that.
You know what? To me, you're there. And so, and it reminds me, you're talking about longevity and household names and that feel good music. And this is one of the songs. I kind of think I'm a rapper sometimes, right?
And come on. So, come on, MC.
Right. So this is one of the songs right here that kind of, y'all, you guys put me in the mind of this right here. You know?
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no harm. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Hooked it up for later as I hit the dope. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. To stop at a red light, looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight, and everything is all right. I got a beat from Kim, and she can throw it all night. Called up the homies, and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball?
You wanna
hoop? Put me on the court, and I'm troubled. Last week, the round and got a triple double. Freaking niggas every way, like MJ. I can't believe today was a good.
If you don't smile at this song, something wrong with you.
Right. Yeah. But you know what's also a classic, though? Everybody gotta have this right here.
Okay.
At every party, at every cookout, at every graduation.
I think I know what you're talking about. Come on, turn up one time.
Where you at?
Now throw your hands in the air. Then wave them like you just don't care. And if you're ready to rock with Jagged Edge, y'all, somebody say, oh yeah.
The one with the rim, the one that seemed to make more enemies than friends. I'm sliding in past those, both eyes closed, both arms froze, both charms rose with the S-O-S-O-D-E-D-F. Fire bottle, bottle, up to the ain't none left. I'm quick to go left, I plays with no rep. My jams more than left, baby, show me the club. I'm like, hey, whatever card it at. Come and mix it with the Chris, baby, what's wrong with that? We in the VIP twisted, downright spiffed. On the way with a Bacardi, yeah. Bottles and models talking all of that.
Love you back.
Did y'all enjoy Car Karaoke?
Yeah, yes, we did. We got to do this again.
Yes. We're going to tell your followers you got new album coming out.
Oh, yeah. New album coming out, man. New album coming out of Jagged Love Story. The single is out right now on all digital platforms. It's called The Closest Thing to Perfect. Follow us on official underscore Jagged Edge. Wingo ATL, Brandon underscore J-E, Kyle underscore J-E, Brian underscore J-E.
Can y'all all follow me back right now?
Let's go.
Okay. Follow me. I'm Nicole Ray's World.
Nicole Ray World.
Yep.
Let's go.
Yep.
Y'all say, man, y'all make sure y'all go get a new single, baby. It's out now.
Of course.
Download it today.
Tell me how good this truck ride, y'all.
Oh, yes. My goodness. I'm finna get one.
Y'all
get one. 911.
Cameras in the TV. Everything.
I love it.
Fully loaded, baby.
I know that's right.
Thank you, Nicole,
y'all welcome.
Let's go.
Safe.
Yeah.
I see ya.
Nicole Ray, twin name.
Yes, sir.
Come on, man.
Cadillac Karaoke, baby.
Karaoke,
oh, man, we killed that thing, man. Y'all know what y'all remember. Jagged Edge in the building, baby.
Uh-huh.
Official underscore J. Make sure y'all follow us for real, man.
Yeah.
Single, it's going all the way down, baby.
Yeah.
And we're finna get some Cadillacs. No worries.